That was weird. There was a random Enderman there. And guys, he is the host. It's meant to be like a horror attraction kind of thing. And it's meant to be actually really scary. I'm just going to be exploring for... I wonder what... It looks kind of like an eye. Haven't a clue what that is though. Ooh. This is actually the best bed ever. And guys, I'm going to be changing the channel name. I don't know why it's named that. It's just a random name for some reason. And, oh yeah, by the way, this is the dark shop I was telling you about. It's a random place in here. I'll get you that later. Oh my god. This can be my pet. His name is Quackers, guys. This is my pet now. Okay, I'll come back and lift you out of this place when I'm done. Let's see. This place looks real. But aren't we already downstairs? I don't even know what he's talking about. Let's just go and do what he says. Oh, wait. Oh. We're all not going in that room. Are we upstairs? I don't remember going upstairs. Did we? Dang it. If we did, I can't find a way down, so. Oh, it might be this way, actually, guys. He said, meet me downstairs. Where downstairs? Maybe... Oh, yeah, we did go upstairs. Oops. But... Where downstairs? Maybe he wants us to go to the back or something. Or maybe a dinner table? We'll have a food, maybe? I don't know. Oh.